Just imagine that you wake up one day and you can no longer see your favorite TV shows, Beautiful Nature, or that pretty face of your fiancé. The thought of vision loss is indeed terrifying. In fact, according to the recent survey, blindness is ranked first among worst things that could happen to you. In the UK, 250 people start to lose their eyesight every day, and the leading cause is age-related macular degeneration, or simply AMD. AMD is caused by a damage that happens at the back of your eyes, also known as the retina. Macula is the center of your retina, where the light directly hits the back of your eyes. The eyes then send a signal to your brain through nerve cells, and the meaning of vision is processed and translated in the brain. However, just like skin wrinkles as you age, an exposure of light over the lifetime to your eyes can lead to a damage of your macula. Here's a macula of an AMD patient compared to a normal healthy macula. The result is that the center of your vision will be blurry or distorted, and it may eventually progress to total blindness. However, all hope is not lost. At the very exact spot on the back of your eyes, there is a yellow pigment that protects your macula from too much light exposure. We call this yellow pigment macular pigment. There is a fun way to see your own macular pigment. Just fixate your eyes on the center of the screen. Ready? Do you see a black circle appears in the center of the screen? That's your macular pigment. In a lab or a clinical setting, we use a machine based on a similar principle to measure macular pigment density. The pigment is composed of three yellow molecules, lutein, zeaxanthin, and meso-zeaxanthin. Human body cannot synthesize lutein and zeaxanthin. The only way we get them to our eyes is from diet. Lutein, zeaxanthin, and meso-zeaxanthin belong to a group of hundreds of colorful plant pigments that are found in the nature. Collectively, we call them carotenoids. They are responsible for red and orange colors of leaves in fall, and bright colors of fruits and vegetables. Lutein is found in green leafy vegetables, broccoli, green peas, and avocados. Zeaxanthin is found in green leafy vegetables too, but also in yellow corns, bell peppers, oranges, and mangoes. Meso-zeaxanthin, on the other hand, is not present in a typical human diet. There are about 30 carotenoids found in human diet, but only lutein and zeaxanthin go to the back of your eyes. We know that this is done by the help of three proteins residing in the macula. These proteins selectively grab lutein and zeaxanthin from the blood supply while leaving out other carotenoids. The eye then converts some of the lutein to meso-zeaxanthin. But why do human eyes choose only lutein and zeaxanthin from our diet, but not other orange or red carotenoids? We don't really know the answer, but there are some theories. Blue light from the sun and digital screens has a high frequency, and it causes damage to your macular more than green or yellow light. The first theory believes that because lutein, zeaxanthin, and meso-zeaxanthin are yellow, they are perfect to absorb blue light and decrease the damage at the macula. If we take a look at the macula under blue light, it appears to be dark because the macular pigment absorbs the blue light very well. People who have higher macular pigment density seem to have better visual performance too. Well, probably not as powerful as Superman's laser vision, but they may have better vision when the illumination is low. This may come in handy when doing things like driving at night. The second theory believes that lutein, zeaxanthin, and meso-zeaxanthin act as antioxidants in the retina. When the light hits the retina, free radicals are generated. Free radicals are reactive molecules that can damage important cellular components such as protein or DNA, and may lead to damage of the cell on the retina. We call this damage oxidative damage. Usually the body has a way to get rid of these free radicals. However, when the production of free radicals gets out of control, the damage may be permanent and result in AMD. This is where carotenoids like lutein and zeaxanthin may come in and help the eye fight against free radicals. Carotenoids are powerful antioxidants. In a lab, if lutein and zeaxanthin are added to retinal cells, we see a decrease in oxidative stress before the damage is irreversible. The average intake of lutein in the UK is now between 1 and 2 mg per day. It has been shown that an intake of lutein at 6 mg per day, which is about half a cup of cooked spinach, may lower your risk of getting AMD by almost half. So if you love your eyes, maybe it's time to listen to your mom and start eating more fruits and vegetables. With love.